Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon, ma'am. Yes,
please switch on your video. All, please. I always I am begging. Please switch on, switch on. Huh? Switch on there. Huh? Yes. Please switch on your video. Please. I didn't say please switch on. Okay. Yes. So what about others? Where is your friends? Huh? I will take attendance after just 3, 4, 15 up to we have class. So last I will take. Last 10 minutes. So where is your friends? Only 16 participants are here. Hmm? Yeah, we can start. Yes or no? So first we'll finish that two Sakhi. Yeah? We have two Sakhi. First we will finish that. After that, we can write. So sometime from this chapter, maybe they didn't, public exam didn't ask maybe question answer. Usually they are asking that aashay spasht kijiye. Will get any sakhi iska aashay spasht karo. Then now after this class, we can write one example. We can write. Are you ready with the rough book? Clear now? Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So after first you take last Sakhi. Seventh. So not coming. What we'll do? Okay. Next one. Pothi. Pothi meaning dharmic book, religious book. Pothi. Pothi meaning dharmic book. Religious books. Yeah. Yes. Pothi. Pothi meaning dharmic book. Religious. Our Bible, Quran. Maybe like that book. The religious. Religious book meaning our Granth, Mother Granth. Pothi. Padi, padi. Padi meaning padna. Padi meaning padna. Okay, jig. Jig meaning zanzar. Jig, zanzar. Zanzar. Muwa. Muwa meaning margaya. Muwa, margaya. Muwa meaning margaya. Yes. Podi, padi, padi, jig, muwa. Pothi meaning religious books or dharmic book. Padi, padi, padi meaning padna. Jag, jag sansar. Mu'a, mu'a meaning margaya. Yes. Pandit, pandit meaning jnani. Pandit, jnani. Can I go take a charger? Ah, yes, okay, Adidev. Yes, okay. Sania, Dominique, Krishna, Isha, switch on. Yes. Pandit meaning jnani. Pandit, bhaya. Bhaya meaning bana. Bana, make. Bhaya. Bhaya meaning bana. Bana. Bhaya. Na. Na meaning nai. Na meaning nai. Koi meaning any. Anyone, yes, someone. Okay. Ekai. Ekai meaning ekashi. Only one. Ekai. Ekai. Ekashi. Only one. Ekai. Ekashi. Only one. Ashir. Ashir. Akshar. Ashir. Akshar. Ashir. Akshar. Ashir meaning akshar. Peev. Peev meaning Priyadam. Priyadam here meaning Isha. okay. Piva artha meaning priyadam, but here meaning Ishar. Yes. Pivika.
Paday. Means what, ma'am?
Yes, what, Mola?
Ashir means what?
Akshar. 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 Piv. Piv meaning Priyadam or Isha. Paday. Paday meaning Pad. Padana. Pad. Pad. Su. Su. Su meaning Vah. Su meaning Vah. Su. Su meaning Vah. 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 Chi. Vah. Pandid. Pandid meaning Jnani. Pandit meaning Jnani. Pandit. Poi meaning Pua. Yes, once more I will read. Podi padi padi jag muva. Pandit bhaya na koi. Ekai akshir peev ka padai. Su pandit hoi. Clear? Yes. What kis kya karte hai? Kabir ne karte hai ki are you seeing this? Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, sir. Yes. Poti padhi padhi jag mua pandit bhaya na koi ekai akshir piv ka padai su pandit hoi. Poti pustaka. Pustaka meaning dharmik grandh. Mua meaning marna. Bhaya bhenana. Akshir akshar. Piv priya. Priya. Here isha. Piv priya. Meaning Ishar. Here, Ishar. Piva, prayer, or Ishar. Then, Kabir ne kya kehte hain? Manushya, dark pustak padhkar, dak gaya. Dak meaning tired. Hindu, koi bhi jnan na ben saka. Clear. Manushya, dharmik pustak padhkar, dak gaya. Hindu, koi bhi jnani na ben saka. Saka. Yes. Jo manish ishar ka akshar pad ta hai. Vah sacha jnani ho jata hai. Clear. Vah ishar. Ishar ka akshar pad ta hai. Vah sacha jnani ho jata hai. Dharmik grandh nahi. Yes. Next one. Prasud. Yes. Okay. He is Saki Kavi Kabir Das Ji. He said Kabir Ji Pustaka Jnan ko mahat. Pustaka Jnan. Pustaka Jnan meaning? Pustaka. When we are getting reading knowledge. Pustaka Jnan ko mahat. Important. Na dekar. Na meaning? Nai. He didn't give more important to Pustaganyan, only this one. Okay. Isme Kabirji, Pustaganyan ko mahat na dekar. Kiska mahat? Ishar prem ko mahat dete. Ishar prem ko mahat dete. Okay. Prastuda Sakhi me Kabir Das, Pustaganyan ko mahat na dekar. Ishar prem ko mahat देते हैं ईश्वर प्रेम को महत्व देते हैं ईश्वर प्रेम को महत्व देते हैं मनुष्य धार्मिक पुस्तक पढ़कर दख गया लेकिन ज्ञानी न बेन सखे ओके ईश्वर प्रेम को इसलिए ईश्वर का अक्षर पढ़ता है तो वह सच्चा ज्ञानी हो जाता है। यस ईश्वर प्रेम को महत्व देते हैं। Some are getting always Shastriya Jnana, a scientific knowledge, but they didn't get Adhyatmik Jnana. Yes.
Ma'am, can you show it again?
Ah, yes. I checked that recording. Okay. So, इसमें कबीर जी पुस्तक ज्ञान को महत्व न देकर ईश्वर प्रेम को महत्व देते हैं। Clear? Which sakhi meaning you need? This meaning enough or any other meaning? This is very easy, no? Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you follow this, sir? Have you any difficulty to follow this language or this?
No.
Any difficulty? Any problem is there? No, you should say now itself we can clear or any other method or anything. So finish? Yes. Last. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, sir. Last is Sakhi kya hai? Jalaya, gar meaning abana house, her gar itself. Jalaya meaning burn. Gar jalaya. E gar meaning apna gar nahi, ahangar. Jalaya. Apna meaning self. Hum ahangar se apna gar jalaya.
अपना मीनिंग
सेल्फ 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 अपना मीनिंग सेल्फ
मैम जलिया मीन्स
जलाया बर्न 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 जलाया बर्न द जलाया बर्न अपना अपना यस हम घर झालिया झालिया मीनिंग झलाया लिया लिया मीनिंग चुक मुराडा मुराडा व्हाट इज द मीनिंग मुराडा जलती हुई लकड़ी लकड़ी मीनिंग लकड़ी मीनिंग आउट बर्निंग आउट व्हाट इज द करेक्ट मीनिंग अनदर मीनिंग या अनदर मीनिंग Yes, Murada, Murada. Ha, the meaning hat. Ha, the meaning hat. Hat, hat. So, apne ahangar ko chala kar, kya uda liya apne hat mein? जलती हुई लकड़ी लकड़ी ओके अपने हाथ में उठाया यस नेक्स्ट वन अब घर जालो इफ यू बर्न योर अहंकार तास का मीनिंग उसका तास का मीनिंग उसका उसका जे मीनिंग जो चले मीनिंग चला हमारे साथी मीनिंग विथ साथ सॉरी Okay. Yes. हम घर जालिया अपना लिया मुराडा हाथी अब घर जालो तास खा जे चले हमारे साथ yes. ओके अपने अहंकार को त्याग कर कर क्योंकि ज्ञान को प्राप्त करने की कोशिश करो ओके अपने अहंकार को छोड़कर ईश्वर ईश्वर को प्राप्त करने की कोशिश करो और ज्ञान करने की कोशिश करो नेक्स्ट वन सो इसमें कबीर मोह माया रूपी घर एंड इसमें अहंकार घर को जलाकर जला मीनिंग जल बाण कर अर्थात त्याग कर जलाकर और त्याग कर ज्ञान को प्राप्त करने की बात करते यार व्हाट एवर यू आर डूइंग दैट ज्ञान को प्राप्त करने की बात करते करो ज्ञान के लिए कोशिश करो इसमें कबीर मोह माया का और अहंकार का घर को जलाकर और त्याग और त्याग कर ज्ञान को प्राप्त करने की बात करते हैं प्रस्तुत साखी में कबीर दास ज्ञान को प्राप्त करने की बात करते हैं क्लियर ज्ञान को प्राप्त करने की बात करते यस नाउ आफ्टर दैट व्हाट विल डू यू टेक योर टेक्स्ट बुक विच पेज नंबर 6 निम्नलिखित का भाव स्पष्ट कीजिए Okay. Take that rough paper and write that question. Bhav spasht kijiye. Give heading. Bhav spasht kijiye. Yes. In a rough book, take that rough book. Always keep it with you neatly. Bhav spasht kijiye. So this finish. Clear? Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Yes. And write that question. Fifth Sakhi. Birak Bhuvangam Tan Basai. Fifth Sakhi. Right. This Saki right. Pireku Kuangam Tan Bese. That is the first. First you write Bhav Spashti Kiji. In the book you write Bhav Spashti Kiji. First you write this Saki. Iske niche ligo Bhav Spashti Kiji. Okay. के नीचे लिखो भाव स्पष्ट कीजिए क्लियर नाउ डिड यू राइट यस भाव स्पष्ट कीजिए भाव स्पष्ट कीजिए क्लियर नाउ Bhav Spashti finish. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, Bhav Spashti kijiye. A question clear? Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
After that, this you write. No need to write. After the class, if free time you write. First you write Kavi Parichay. I will take that one. कवि परिचयना फर्स्ट यू राइट दैट इज साकी इसके नीचे यू राइट कवि परिचय ये कवि परिचय नोट नाउ आफ्टर दिस क्लास व्हेन यू आर गेटिंग फ्री टाइम यू राइट फर्स्ट दिस कवि परिचय क्लियर नो
श्योर
नो यस ओके After that, Kavi Parijay, first you write, first write Kavi Parijay, Kavi ka janma, like that you write. After that, you write Sakhi. Clear? Next, it may be 4-mark question or 6-mark question. 4 or 6 mark. Clear? From this chapter, usually every year asking 4-mark question or 6-mark question, at least 3-mark question. Okay, but how to write a 6-mark question? First, you write kya hai? Kavi Parijay. That already I sent. Yes or no?
No.
Yes. Kavi Parijay. Then, iske saath kya? Sakhi. Sakhi, write that. Next, what will write? Wait. After that, you write this one. What? Press to the Sakhi that you write now. Yeah, right now. Press to the Sakhi, I will say. Press to the Sakhi, I will give in better. Press to the Sakhi, write first. Press to the Sakhi. Hamari Hindi Padya Pustaka Sparsh Dose Li Gayi Hai. That's Li Gayi Hai. Is Sakhi Ke Kavi Kabir Das Ji Hai. इसके बाद यू राइट इसमें कबीर कहते हैं कि ईश्वर के वियोग में मनुष्य जीवित नहीं रह सकता है और अगर रह भी जाता है तो वह पागल हो जाता है ओके पागल हो जाता जीवित नहीं रह सकता और अगर देख भी जाता है तो वह पागल हो जाता है क्लियर नाउ यस इस साखी के कवि कबीर दास जी है इसमें कबीर कहते हैं फ्रॉम हियर इट्स वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट कबीर कहते हैं कि ईश्वर के वियोग में मनुष्य जीवित नहीं रह सकता और अगर रह भी जाता है तो वह पागल हो जाता है Yes, इसमें कबीर कहते हैं कि क्या कहते हैं ईश्वर के वियोग में मनुष्य जीवित नहीं रहता ईश्वर के बिना वियोग में और ईश्वर के बिना ऑल्सो वियोग में ईश्वर के बिना Yes, Kevina. Clear now? ईश्वर के बिना मनुष्य जीवित नहीं रह सकता या रह भी जाता है तो व्हाट इज द मीनिंग तो इफ पागल पागल अर्थ क्या है मैड यस क्लियर नाउ ओके
And the silver falling I should write.
What?
You should write this in notes or rough.
Oh no, rough.
Okay.
Rough. For notes I will send later. Clear? Okay, so only one question answer I send. After that, so question answer, this is Sakhi, both same. Okay, if you study Sakhi, no, you can write a question answer also. Clear now? So first Sakhi like that. Next, only first Sakhi, ma'am, you write like this. Which one? प्रस्तुत साकी हमारी हिंदी पाठ्यपुस्तक लगी है इस साकी के कवि कबीर दास जी के only that in the next one what onwards इसमें कबीर कहते हैं क्या next one I will show next one है कस्तूरी कुंडली बसे इस साकी number second दो Yes. Up next Sakhi me no again no need to write kavi parijay or Sakhi ke bare mein then prastut Sakhi se liye like that sansar ke log no need so next onwards you write isme kabir karte hai you write first you write that is Sakhi which is Sakhi kasturi kundali first Like that, you write. Okay, Kasturi Kundali. Kasturi Kundali kya hai besse? Mrigadunde ben mahi. You write. No need. Yagkain kavi Sakhi. Prastuda Sakhi is kavi. Kavi dasti hai. So no need. Next, you write. Isme when the exam you write this full. When you are writing in the notes. राइट शॉर्ट फॉर्म इसमें कबीर कहते हैं कि संसार के लोग कस्तूरी हिरण की तरह हो गए हैं जिस तरह हिरण कस्तूरी प्राप्ति के लिए इधर उधर भटकता रहता है कस्तूरी कुंडली में यस यस कस्तूरी हिरण तरह तरह जिस तरह हिरण कस्तूरी प्राप्ति के लिए इधर ये भटकता और यू राइट गोजता है ये भटकता रहता है न अनदर आई विल रीड गोजता गोजना सर गोचिता फिरता है ना और गोचिता है गोचिता फिरता है इफ समटाइम नॉट गेट दिस भटकता रहता डिडंट गेट सो राइट गोचिता फिरता है उसी तरह लोग भी ईश्वर प्राप्ति के लिए गोचिता this gojita firta hai. Again you write gojita hai or clear both if you need both these text padakta rehta hai go or gojita clear now. इसमें कबीर कहते हैं कि संसार के लोग कस्तूरी हिरण की तरह हो गए हैं, जिस तरह हिरण कस्तूरी प्राप्ति के लिए इधर उधर गोचता फिरता है, उसी तरह लोग भी ईश्वर प्राप्ति के लिए भटक रहे हैं. क्लियर नाउ? यस और नो?
यस मैम.
Yes, ma'am.
So, from this lesson, so only one question answer. Rest of them, I will send it. निम्नलिखित का भाव स्पष्ट कीजिए और भावार्थ और ऑल भावार्थ गाच भावार्थ यू राइट इन योर बुक राइट और प्रिंट आउट इन एक्टिविटी. क्लियर नाउ? Yes, finish this. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Did you understand how to write Ashi Spashti Kijiye? Which Sakhi you are getting? First you write Kavi ke baare mein, Sakhi ke baare mein, iska arth. Clear now? So, 6 mark question, you write like this. And 4 mark question also write like this. Only 2 mark and 3 mark question is no need to write. Yo is part bag saaki ke liye ke iska kavi Kabir Das the. Then iske baad a arth. So 3 mark question no only that much enough. Clear now? Question pattern? Yes or no? Huh? Okay. 6 mark. That 1 page full up kavi saaki. Then after that, first paragraph, whatever I gave, you know that. Only 3 mark, 2 mark, still only that content. Sakhi ka arth. Arth li. Clear now? Okay. Then, so have you any difficult follow this one? Yes or no? Any problem is there? No. You can share. And any other method or what as you like, we can... Yes, sir. Say openly.
Will you show the last slide once more?
Arifa? Last?
Last slide.
Last slide, I will show. Any opinion? Say. Any? Say openly.
Ma'am, can you show 5th sagis?
What I will show? You say your opinion. Slide, I will give. No problem. Huh? Anyway, we can together go friend. Huh? So have you any, ma'am, I can't follow this or some difficult, so ma'am, change your, this. I don't say any opinion, say. No, don't say. Have you any difficult, any your opinion, send personal message. Clear now? Yes or no? Have you any difficult? Huh? Personally should inform to me. Yes,
yes ma'am.
Shall I send this same pattern? No problem. Okay, now. Yes. Okay. Any difficulty, anything? Anything, no. So, say. Okay. So, clear. Send a message to me. Yes, sir. So, slide only when we'll finish this one? 4:15 now. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
So I will take attendance. Rifa and Adideva, I will send the slide. All slide. Saki 1, Saki 2, Saki 3. Like that, all I will send. Okay. So no need to write. Don't waste time. Take a printout and keep it in the file. Okay. Slide I will send. Up to there, you write. Study this one. Full saransha and already I send, you know, that you study. Okay. Yes.
Huh? Yes, ma'am.
No.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, okay. So study whatever I give, that you study, read chapter very well. All Sakhi, read the meaning, study everything. Okay.
Yes,
so, say bye.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yes, yes.
Thank you, ma'am.
Say bye. Bye.